Alright, welcome back to YouTube. This is B3, Big Bet Brent. And I'm going to see if we can't make some money again on the coin pusher. I had a little bit of luck yesterday, so let's see what we can do today. Come on now. Let's have a little bit of luck again here. Now, me being new to this, I don't know if there's a actual skill to this, or if it's all luck, or if it's luck and skill, or like what is it that maybe I'm doing right or not doing right, or whatever. You got any suggestions? I'd appreciate you maybe letting me know, because I'm sure I'm going to play this again. Bad thing is, I just don't really know what it is that maybe I'm supposed to do. Or like I said, if there even is a supposed to, or if it's all just pretty much luck, or their skill, or how this exactly works. So if people would like to come out and maybe comment and let me know what they think, or what they think works, or what they've used that works, or what they've done that doesn't work, or whatever it is, I'd like to hear that stuff. Maybe give me some ideas and Again, anybody might have any types of suggestions or ideas, I would definitely appreciate that. Give me some ways to maybe be successful here. Thank you. Alright, let's get some prizes in here. Come on. And for anybody that is maybe a gambler, I actually do videos where I give predictions on sports games. So we can actually see those on this channel also, if anybody might be interested in that. I've been pretty successful doing that. Big Bet Brent, B3. Running out of quarters. Some more of these to drop so I can make some money here today. Hate giving money away. Come on now. Down to my last few quarters here. Looks like I'm gonna need some of these to drop. Come on. If I'd have known, all you had to do is ask. That's it. Let's see how we did. Okay, I've got my money together here. Again, it was a $5,000 buy-in. Looks like on the fives, I've got 160 here. The 50s got 1,000. The hundreds, I was at 4,200. And the total of the money there is 5,360, and then I've got the three silver pieces, which go for about $250 a piece. You're about $750 on those. So as a total, you're at $6,110. So I put in 5,000. I came out with $6,110. Wasn't as good as I did yesterday, but anytime you can make some money, that's always a good thing. Thank you.